हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू माय डियर चिल्ड्रेन? फाइन, वेरी गुड। यू आर आस्किंग अबाउट मी? आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन चिल्ड्रेन, थैंक यू। ओके चिल्ड्रेन, आर यू रेडी फॉर द क्लास? रेज योर हैंड्स, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू आर रेडी फॉर द क्लास? यू ऑल आर रेडी? लेट मी चेक इट, यू आर रेडी और नॉट? सो ऑल ऑफ यू कीप योर राइट हैंड्स अप, यस, कीप योर लेफ्ट हैंड्स अप। Now start clapping, very good. Start clap, 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 clap. Very nice. Now stop. Today I have brought something special for you. You want to see it? That thing you like to eat very much. I'll show you what I have brought you. You are very much interested to see it, huh? Okay, children. What is it? Chocolates. You like it very much? Okay, you want it? Okay, I'll give you one by one. What? Here, how many chocolates? I don't know. One of you come and count the numbers of the chocolates. How many chocolates are here? Come, come, come. Yes, count. Eko, Dui, Tini, Chari, Pancho, Cho, Sato, Ato, No, Dosa. ତାହେଲେ ତମେ ସମସ୍ତେ ଗଣିବା ଜାଣିଛ। ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ ଏକରୁ ଦଶ ପର୍ଯ୍ୟନ୍ତ ସଂଖ୍ୟା ସମସ୍ତେ ଗଣି ଜାଣିଛ। ଇଂଲିଶରେ ଗଣିପାରିବ? ଇଂଲିଶରେ କ'ଣ କୁହାଯାଏ? ଯଦି ମୁଁ ଏଇ ଗୋଟିଏ ଦେଖିବି, ତମେ କ'ଣ କହିଥିଲେ ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ? ଏକ। ତାହେଲେ ଇଂଲିଶରେ କ'ଣ କହିବା? ୱାନ୍। ଜାଣିନ? ତାହେଲେ ଟୁଡେ ୱିଲ୍ ଲର୍ନ ନମ୍ବର୍ସ ଫ୍ରମ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଟୁ ଟେନ୍ ଇନ୍ ଇଂଲିଶ। ଆର୍ ୟୁ ରେଡ଼ି? ଓକେ ଚିଲଡ୍ରେନ୍, ଲେଟ୍ ଅସ୍ ଗୋ। ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଆର୍ ଦେୟାର୍ ଫର୍ ୟୁ ଟୁ ଲର୍ନ ନମ୍ବର୍ସ ୱାନ୍ ଟୁ ଟେନ୍? ଏଗୁଡ଼ିକ କ'ଣ? ଏଗୁଡ଼ିକ ହେଉଛି ଓଡ଼ିଆରେ ସଂଖ୍ୟା ଏକରୁ ଦଶ। ତମେ ଏବେ ଗଣିଥିଲ ଏକ, ଦୁଇ, ତିନି, ଚାରି, ପାଞ୍ଚ, ଛଅ, ସାତ, ଆଠ, ନଅ ଆଉ ଦଶ। ସେମିତି ନମ୍ବର୍ସ ମଧ୍ୟ ମୁଁ ଆଣିଛି, କଲର୍ଫୁଲ୍ ୱାନ୍ ଟୁ ଟେନ୍ ନମ୍ବର୍ସ। ବଟ୍ ବିଫୋର୍ ଗୋଇଂ ଟୁ ଲର୍ନ ଦ ନମ୍ବର୍ସ, ୱିଲ୍ ରିସାଇଟ୍ ଏ ରାଇମ୍ ଅନ୍ ନମ୍ବର୍ସ। ଡୁ ୟୁ ନୋ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଦ ନମ୍ବର ରାଇମ୍? Yes, I'm going to show you. 1, 2, polish your shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up the sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, run after the hen. Once again, I'm telling the rhyme, children. 1, 2, polish your shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6. Pick up the sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, run after the hen. Now what we'll do? We'll see the picture and we'll recite the rhyme once again. What you are seeing in the picture? The boy is polishing his shoe. So you say, 1, 2, polish your shoes. Then 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, ପିକ୍ ଅପ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟିକ୍ସ। କ'ଣ କରୁଛନ୍ତି? ଷ୍ଟିକ୍ସକୁ ଗୋଟାଉଛନ୍ତି। 7, 8, ଲେ ଦେମ୍ ଷ୍ଟ୍ରେଟ୍, ଷ୍ଟିକ୍କୁ ସିଧା କରିକି ରଖିବା। 9, 10, ରନ୍ ଆଫ୍ଟର୍ ଦ ହେନ୍। ଭେରି ଗୁଡ଼। ନାଓ ଦିସ୍ ରାଇମ୍ ୱିଲ୍ ଡୁ ଇନ୍ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ଚିଲଡ୍ରେନ୍। ହାଉ ମେନି ଚିଲଡ୍ରେନ୍ ଆର୍ ପ୍ରେଜେଣ୍ଟ ଇନ୍ ଦ କ୍ଲାସ୍? 28 ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟସ୍। ଓକେ, ୟୁ ମେକ୍ 14, 14 ଇନ୍ ଟୁ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ସ, ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ଏ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଗ୍ରୁପ୍ ବି। ସି ଦ ପିକ୍ଚର୍, how the children are sitting in the round, in a circle, you also sit like that, like a group A and group B. What you will do, children? Now group A will say the first line of the rhyme and group B will say the second line of the line. Are you ready? Group A, when I'll show the finger, index finger to group A, you will say, then this side means group B. Ready children? Group A, are you ready? Say, 1, 2, polish your shoe. 3, 4, open the door. 5, 6, pick up the sticks. 7, 8, lay them straight. 9, 10, run after the hen. Very good.
Children, this one you can practice with your friends.
Look, you say your friend, you say the first line, I'll say the second line. That way you can play like the chain drill. Next, what is there, children? Here the numbers 1 to 10. All of you say 1, टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवेन एट नाइन वन जीरो टेन. नाउ व्हाट विल डू वन सेकेंड यू वांट टू से ओके यू से योर सेल्फ वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव फाइव फिंगर्स इन वन हैंड नेक्स्ट सिक्स सेवेन एट नाइन वन जीरो टेन. टोटल हाउ मेनी फिंगर्स वी हैव इन योर बोथ द हैंड्स टेन फिंगर्स. नाउ वील सी द पिक्चर एंड वील रिकोगनाइज द नंबर. हाउ मेनी कैट्स आर देयर हु कैन से येस गोटे कैट ओके गोटे मैंने आम कौन कह वन व्हाट इज दिस नंबर चिल्ड्रेन यू से वन वन. हाउ मेनी रैट्स आर देयर टू रैट्स येस सो वील राइट इन द बॉक्स टू टू मीन्स व्हाट हाउ मेनी दीटा कतरा मूसा अच्छा दीटा मूसा अच्छा ताहले हम कौन लिखिबा हम लिखिबा टू हैला. देन हाउ मेनी लायंस आर हियर तीनटा लायन ताहले कौन लिखिबा विल राइट थ्री ओके तीनटा लायन माने हम कौन लिखिबा विल राइट थ्री. नाउ सी टाइगर्स आवर नेशनल एनिमल हाउ मेनी टाइगर्स आर देयर काउंट एंड से वन टू थ्री फोर टाइगर्स कतरा टाइगर्स ताहले फोर हम केमती लिखिबा येस दिस इज फोर चिल्ड्रेन फोर पिक्चर्स सो द नंबर इज फोर. व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट येस इट इज स्क्विरल. व्हाट इज द स्क्विरल डूइंग स्क्विरल इज ईटिंग ग्रेन ओके. नाउ यू से हाउ मेनी स्क्विरल्स आर देयर वन टू थ्री फोर फाइव स्क्विरल्स सो व्हाट विल राइट इन द बॉक्स विल राइट फाइव. नेक्स्ट ओ green color crocodiles what they are telling they are telling we will go to the pond we live in the water they want to talk with you children so we can count their numbers 1 2 3 4 5 6 how many crocodiles are there 6 crocodiles so we will write 6 all of you say the number this is 6 this is 6 next Quack, quack. What? Duck. The ducks are going to the pond because they live in the water. They want to play, so they are going. So, how many ducks are going? Who can say? Count and say, children. You are count and say. You are very good children. You can say 1, 2, 3, then 4, then 5, then 6. 6 after what will come? 7. Yes, the number 7 has come. All of you remember what is the name of this number? 7. Now what you will see? Me too, me too. Which bird says? Yes, it is sua. Taku English ra me kon kahiba? Parrot. Ame English ra kon kahiba pila mane? Parrot. How many parrots are there? Count and say. Yourself count, count, you know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, then 7 after 8. Now the 8 has come. All of you remember what is this number? This is 8 children. This is 8. Now beautiful tortoise has come. They are also going to somewhere. Picnic they are going. Now we can count their number. How many tortoises are going for the picnic? Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. 9 tortoises are there. This number is 9. Now, what are these pictures? These are monkeys. They are talking with each other. Okay, they are making merrymaking. So, we will count their number. How many monkeys are there? You count and say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. Yes, the number 10 has come for you children. So, how many monkeys are there? 10 monkeys. How many monkeys children? 10 monkeys. Once again, we will count the numbers 1, टू थ्री फोर फाइव सिक्स सेवेन एट नाइन टेन टेन फिंगर्स एंड टेन मंकीज ऑल्सो नाउ व्हाट वी विल डू मैचिंग व्हाट मैचिंग मैचिंग पिक्चर्स विथ पिक्चर्स देयर आर थ्री पॉट्स आर देयर फोर कॉक्स आर देयर फाइव टोमेटोस आर देयर टू ट्रीज आर देयर एंड वन जीप इज ऑल्सो देयर एंड इन द कॉलम बी सेम पिक्चर्स आर देयर बट देयर ऑर्डर हैज बीन चेंज्ड यू हैव टू डू द मैचिंग सेम पिक्चर टू सेम पिक्चर आर यू रेडी येस आई नो यू ऑल आर वेरी गुड चिल्ड्रेन यू आर लिसनिंग द लेसन वेरी केयरफुली सो यू आर रेडी विल जॉइन येस पॉट टू पॉट इट इज जॉइंट चिल्ड्रेन नाउ विल जॉइन हाउ मेनी कॉक्स फोर कॉक्स सो विल जॉइन कॉक टू कॉक हाउ मेनी टोमेटोस फाइव टोमेटोस विल जॉइन कॉलम ए टोमेटोस विथ द कॉलम बी टोमेटो नेक्स्ट How many trees? Two trees. Is it joined with the column B tree? Yes. How many jeep children? Only one jeep is there. Let us join it. It is also joined. In the beginning, the first class, you told that you know the odia numbers. So, what we will do now? We will join the odia number with the English number. Here, two columns are there, column A and column B. Column A. Some numbers are there in column B. Some numbers are there in the column A. Odia numbers are there in column B. English numbers are there. Now you have to join Odia number with the English number. Already I have counted 1 to 10 numbers. You saw so many pictures. So are you ready? Keep your thumbs up. Very good. Column A. What is the first number? Odia re. Chari. Tataloku. Dui. Tataloku. No. ता तौक सात ता तौक छे कलम बी को आम जा कौन कौन नंबर अच्छा सिक्स नाइन सेवेन टू एंड एट लास्ट फोर इज देयर विल जॉइन व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट नंबर फोर विल जॉइन फोर विथ इंग्लिश नंबर ओडियार चार को आम क्या सहित जोड़ा इंग्लिश नंबर फोर सहित नेक्स्ट ओडियार कौन अच्छी दुई अच्छी इंग्लिश रे ताको आम कौन कहू टू सो विल जॉइन दुई विथ टू एबे कहो ओडिया रे को नंबर अच्छी तीन नंबर रे नौ अच्छी ताले नौ को इंग्लिश रो को नंबर सहित आम जोड़ा विल जॉइन इट विथ नाइन इट इज जॉइंड नेक्स्ट ओडिया रे को नंबर चार नंबर टी सात ताले सात को आम क्या सहित जोड़ा कलम बी रो व्हिच नंबर यस विल जॉइन इट विथ नंबर सेवेन ओडिया रे सात कहले इंग्लिश ताको हमें कौन कहू सेवेन नेक्स्ट ओडिया रे छ अछि नाउ विल जॉइन ओडिया छ टू इंग्लिश नंबर सिक्स दिस इज ऑल्सो जॉइंड माय डियर नाउ विल प्ले वन गेम आर यू रेडी फॉर द नंबर प्लस कॉल गेम चिल्ड्रेन ओके नाउ व्हाट यू विल डू आई विल गिव यू वन वन नंबर कार्ड यू हैव टू होल्ड द नंबर एंड यू हैव टू शो इट टू द अदर स्टूडेंट्स सी द पिक्चर How the 10 students, they have holding their numbers and showing to you. Ready? You are seeing that? Yes. Now, one by one you come and say your number children. What is Riya holding which number? Riya, you say 1, then next 2, then 3, then 4. Yes, you see your number and say, yes. Sonny, why you are not saying your number? Yes, it is number 5. Then Arshad, you say your number, it is 6. Then Sohan, 7. Ibha, 8. Aman, 9. At last, who? Ankita. Ankita is holding which number, showing which number children? That is 10. So, 10 children, they told their numbers. Now, it is your turn, students. You have to say which number? I am showing. See, what is the name of this number? 1. Alapu say, what is the number? This name of this number? 1. Next, it is 9. What is this boy showing? Which number? This is 4. It is फाइव देन फिंगर्स हाउ मेनी फिंगर्स वी हैव इन बोथ आवर हैंड्स टेन सो दिस नंबर इज टेन नेक्स्ट इट इज एट चिल्ड्रेन दिस नंबर इज एट ऑल ऑफ यू रिमेंबर आई एम शोइंग वन बाय वन यू रिमेंबर नेक्स्ट व्हाट इज दिस नंबर इज थ्री देन दिस इज सिक्स देन इट इज सेवेन नेक्स्ट एंड लास्ट दिस इज टू सो ऑल ऑफ यू रिमेंबर द नंबर्स 1 to 10 नाउ विल प्ले अनदर गेम व्हाट इज दैट choosing the correct alternative it means in the middle a number is written what is that number who can say you know that number yes it is 6 and some sets of pictures are there you have to match this number with correct number of pictures means where 6 number of pictures are there so we'll join 6 with leaf no we'll not join it with the leaves because there are only 4 leaves 1 2 3 4 we'll join it with the rose flower no why yes because there are only 3 roses then we'll join it with the kites no why you count how many kites are there 1 2 3 4 5 6 6 no only 5 kites are there so we'll not join it with the kite now you count how many cups are there 1 2 3 4 5 6 so we'll join number 6 with which set of picture we'll join it with cups then why we did not count the hat because there are only 2 hats now you come to the second one in the middle which number is written children who can say That is 8. Now you tell, we'll join 8 with which picture? Stars? No. Trees? No. Jugs? No. Why? Because only 5 jugs are there. Balloons? Let us see. Yes. We'll join 8 with the balloons because. There are 8 numbers of balloons. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and in the middle 8. So, come to the next. What is the number written in the middle? Number 5. You tell we will join it with which picture? Yes, we will join it with the apples. Why? Who can say? Raise your hand. You are good children, you can give the correct answer. Because only 5 apples are there. Houses, how many houses? Only 1 house. How many flowers? 2 flowers. How many umbrellas? Only 3 umbrellas are there. And how many glasses? 4 glasses. So, which picture is the 5 numbers of pictures are there? Only apples are number 5. So, we will join. Now, we will come to the next activity that is we will write numbers from 1 to 10 am te ette padhile tanku gonile hela ebe ame sei number gudiko lekhiba are you ready my dear children to write the numbers there are proper way to write the numbers so let us go to the board you see how I am writing you have to follow the arrow marks okay children okay are you ready raise your hands Yes, you all are ready. Very good. You come, we'll see how we should write the numbers from 1 to 10. Are you seeing the picture, children? Yes. We'll write 1 this way. Okay? From up to down. We'll write 2 like this. Then we'll write 3 this way. Always follow the arrow marks and write. Now we'll write children 5. Then we'll write 6. Then 7. This is 8. Now it is 9. At last we will write 1 and 0. It is 10. Okay, children, you just follow the arrow marks. How the arrows are coming from top to bottom. Then how the curve is coming. Like that we will follow and we will write the numbers. All of you take out your copy and start writing the numbers from 1 to 10 with proper strokes. Yes. You wrote, children? Very good. Now we will do one fun game. Fun game means we will draw pictures from the numbers. Ame jo number gudika ame likhile, from that we will draw pictures. Okay? Can you guess from 1 which picture can we draw? Yes, we can draw candle from the 1. From 2, which picture we can draw? We can draw a duck. It is very easy. Let us see. I am drawing picture for you. You also follow, children. Okay, children. Already I wrote the numbers for you. You see, children. What is this number? First number. This is 1. So, from one more line we will draw. We will make a flame here. It became what? It became candle. You can also color it. It will look very nice. Now, we will draw dog from the 2. Are you following, children? This is a dog. Now, what is the next number, children? This is 3. We will just extend it. We will join it. Then some small lines. It will become what? It is the picture of a leaf. This is what number, children? It is 4. Let us make a kite from it. Just join. It became what? It became a kite. What is this number? 5. How we wrote the 5, children? Like this we wrote. Now we will join it. Then we will make a leaf here. It became what? Orange. That became an orange for you. What is this? This is 6. There is no place, so I am writing here 6. Then write another 6, same. Then it became what? Your spectacles. Now, what is it, children? This is 7. Your children, from 7 we will make your favorite thanda thanda cool cool ice cream. Very good. Then from 8 we will make cat. Okay. Now this is number 9. You just color it, decorate it. It became your hand fan. When there is no electricity, fan is not moving, at that time you use this. This is hand fan. Now 10. From 10 we will make paint and brush. Here is the color plate. You will draw pictures from using this brush and paint. Okay, children. Now I am going giving you the homework. What is your homework? Ek. Write the numbers from 1 to 10. Okay. With proper strokes. Now we will see in the next class. Till then, goodbye.